We're going to sing another song. Before we do, I would like us to, if we can, come arm to arm. We'll just say a quick prayer. Let's go arm to arm. Let's say a quick prayer. Father, thank you so much for allowing us this time to worship you this morning. Thank you so much that we have friends and family with us as we do. Thank you so much that we can sing songs of praise and worship to you. I pray that our singing together collectively will bring pleasing sounds to heaven, God. And just thank you so much for, again, a time of worship where we can put aside the things of our lives, God, put aside the things of this week, Lord, and just focus directly on you. Thank you. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Awesome. This next song is familiar probably to most of us. It's How Great Is Our God. I just want to encourage you as the church, sing with all your heart. You know, it's great for us to be able to sing up here, but also to sing together just brings glory to God. Amen.
How great.
song. It's just a meditative song. So as we sing the song, please sing along with us. Pick up the words as we're just talking about God and our own souls.
Praise the Lord, O my soul, O my inmost being. Praise His name. Praise the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all His benefits, O my soul. He forgives all of your sin, lifts you up out of the pit, satisfies you with good things. You can fly on eagle's wings, slow to anger, full
good morning, church. It's good to be here this morning, right? Worshiping a great God.